Hey guys and gals, welcome back to Bowser Jr. Number 1 in our Mario Party 9 adventure. Last episode was the first episode, started off in like, I don't know what the name of the map was, it was like Toad something. And Toad was being an asshole. I'm still not over it. I bitched for like the whole episode in the last episode about that motherfucker. He was only in hard mode too. I started off the episode and I was like, okay, I'm gonna have like two CPUs on normal and one on hard, you know, just to get used to it. And he mopped the fucking floor with me. Well, I wouldn't say mopped, because it was a close, it's very close at the end, but still, I'm not over it. I'm mad. And yes, I needed to spend like the first 30 seconds of this video venting about it. But I promise, that'll be it. I'll shut up about it. Anyway, welcome back to Mario Party 9. Yeah, sorry about that. Let's do Luigi this time, because I think the next map is the, like, the Luigi's Mansion themed one, the ghost one, so pick Luigi. There we go. That's better. Alright, fuck. I gotta try it again, alright? I need to beat someone on a little bit more, you know, difficult CPU. Is it CPU or COM? Does it matter? I'm saying this because I titled the last video something about complaining about a CPU. Do I need to change that to complaining about a COM? I'm gonna leave it at CPU because I feel like most people know what that means. Alright, that seems good. Alright, time to do some spooky, scaly ghost stuff. Also gonna pause the video to adjust the TV volume a little bit. There we go. Turned it down the slightest bit. Welcome to- I'm just gonna skip this shit. I don't need to learn about it, I'll figure it out. Alright. Last episode I went last, my goal is at least third, because that's my favorite place. Yes! Wait, is that second? I'll take it. If that's second, I'll take it. Yeah, it's second. Second or third, in my opinion, is the best place to go in Mario Party, because first, you know, you could get hit with some shit later on, and last, nobody wants to go last, so second or third is the ideal spot, in my opinion. Alright, Yoshi got a two. Oh, did I mention this in the last episode? I feel like I might have, but, basically, whenever I hang out with my cousin, we always play Mario Party, and there's, sort of this running joke, because, like, Yoshi always, he always has to be one of the CPUs when we play, because the first time, one of the first few times when we played Mario Party, Yoshi just absolutely kicked our both of our asses, and I was, you know, being a bit of a jackass about it, you know, like, kind of, I was acting like I was rage quitting in that, I was trying to, you know, get a laugh in that. And, so it's kind of like tradition whenever we play a Mario Party that Yoshi has to be CPU. And he has to be, like, on the most challenging difficulty. And we just shit on him the entire game. It's tradition, and it's fucking great. It's fucking great. I love it. Like, the first time we played, it was, like, the original Mario Party, which is when this trend started. It was, like, the map in the sky, and I forget what happened. I don't know if Yoshi had won a mini game or he had stole the star or something. But basically what happened is that happened, and then I stormed out of the room, like, just to be dramatic and funny, and it was just fucking great. It was just fucking great. But it's mini game time. Just thought I'd bring that up, because I don't know, I really enjoy that. I just think it's so funny, just shitting on Yoshi. Gather as many flowers as you can. Pick flowers. Do I just walk into them? Is that it? It seems very simple. Oh, there's one. I got it. Fuck you, Birdo. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you just literally walk into them. That's the minigame. Oh, that's bullshit. You could have warned me that some of them were piranha plants. Is there, like, gold ones? There seems like there would be. Yeah, I knew that one was... Oh, there's both of them were. Okay. Oh, there are gold ones! Fuck, was that Yoshi that got him? Fucking douchebag. My cousin's not even here and I'm gonna be shitting on you. How the fuck did Koopa Troopa get 23? What the fuck is that? He's the one I put on hard difficulty. And the fucker's already... This is bullshit. Later on in this Let's Play, I'm gonna have like a fucking master CPU. How the hell am I gonna deal with that? Oh, fuck. I'm in last. This is such bullshit. I gotta get first. I can do this. Can I pick? No. I had a feeling it was gonna go with the bowling. Do I have to do motion controls for this one? I think so. It's like... No? This is a game on the Wii and no motion controls? That's weird. Thought it was gonna be like Wii Sports Bowling. Just let me go first, get over with. Or not. It's like the controls remind me of Wii Sports Golf, because it just seems like a little bit complicated for what it is. Yoshi got 7. Let's see Koopa Troopa just get fucking every Goomba there. Just because I put his difficulty on hard. I think Yoshi did better than that, right? Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm up next. I'm not ready. I'm not ready to deal with this shit. Why do I get the fucking angle? Okay, how do I angle it? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, I fucked that up. I would have done better, but the timer fucking... I panicked at the end. I was trying to get the perfect angle. But know what? If Birdo does worse, I'm tied for second. That's a 6, right? Alright, a 3-way tie for second. It's all determined on a dice roll. I was hoping just to be tied with Yoshi, because a 2 dice roll would be easier than a fucking 3. Oh, no, no dice roll? You just get handed the 3? Okay, that's... a little bit less satisfying. I'm still last. Can I go? Oh, there's Boo chasing us. I mentioned at the first episode that I wasn't as familiar with this Mario Party. I had it as a kid and I didn't play it much. But I have played it with one of my cousins. Not the one I was talking about shitting on Yoshi. Another one of my cousins, when I went up to see him, like, but I've been 2 years back. We played a bit of this Mario Party. And I remember it was specifically this map we had played. And I remember that he had given himself like a huge mini-star handicap at the beginning. And basically the whole game, I was just trying to even like tie to his mini-star count, but it was not working. So yeah. This is the map I'm probably most familiar with. That's the point of the story. Oh, can I just... Can, like, Koopa and Yoshi... I was gonna say, can they both roll 1, but, like... That wouldn't matter at this point. Because if he rolls a 1, then Yoshi can get it. Oh, I got a dice block? When the fuck did that happen? It's probably when I was talking about, you know, one of the stories. 1v1! Let's do it! Let's do it! We can beat him! We can do it! We only get 2 each... If we beat him, that's fucking lame. What's this one? Oh, he tries to murder us. Okay, that's fun. Alright, we got this team. Let's do it. What the fuck? What the fuck was that, Birdo? You bitch. You had willingly screwed me. You could have went right... I'm actually really mad about that. Because Birdo could have went right to jump. But she insisted... Insisted on fucking slamming me into that spike ball. That fucking bitch. She's like, oh yeah, just slam Luigi into the fucking spike ball. Asshole. We were on a team, too. Oh, great. I'm going to be fucking cheated out of a turn. What's this episode going to be called? Mario Party 9. Episode 2. Bowser 1 still complains about CPUs because they're fucking pricks. So, like, Yoshi just gets a second roll. Good, yeah, screw him. I mean, like, I right now I'm mad at Birdo, but it doesn't matter, okay? And when it comes to Mario Party, Yoshi always has to lose because of the tradition I have with my cousin. So fuck you, Yoshi. You haven't pissed me off at all this game, but still, fuck you. I was thinking of later on in the episode playing as, not this episode, I mean the Let's Play, playing as Yoshi, but now because of the tradition I have with my cousin, I'm debating it. I'm like, should I do that at all? I'm like, should I do that? Or like, should I not play as Yoshi to keep the tradition alive? Not that he's even, not that my cousin's even here at all, but still, it's like, it's a sacred tradition, you know, I want to uphold it. Oh yeah, are they robbing him? Is that what goes on? I missed what happened the first time. Yeah, it is sweet! I'm not in last anymore! Fuck you, Yoshi! Can I not go back? Can I get, like, a 6? Yeah, let's not do that. I wish I had, like, the purple block. Everyone else has a fucking purple but me. Oh, great, I'm fucked, aren't I? How is this fair? This is... Can I get a 1? Please, please, please give me a 1. This game fucking sucks. Oh! Oh, now I get 1. This is great. Yeah. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need to win this minigame, because I'm about to get robbed. I can pick it. Don't look! Okay. I'm actually really... No, wait. I'm thinking of a different one. I was thinking of, like, the one from Mario Party 10, where the photo one, where you beat the shit out of everybody. That's platforming. No, I am gonna go with don't look still. I have faith. Oh god, now it's fucking motion controls. What is it? Looking at the different direction is 0. It's not the same one, the different. Oh, fuck. Why does this one, out of everyone, have to be motion controls? Can I use the arrow key? I'm gonna just go down and click down. No, it's gotta be motion controls. Was there fucking 9 rounds of this shit? Wow. I did not expect Koopa Troopa to fuck that up. Most controls are registering better than I thought. I was worried for this one. No! I swung down! I jinxed myself! I was like, oh, the motion controls are actually pretty good for this. I swing down and it registers it as left. I did it again. I swear I'm swinging down. See, I'll watch. Oh, I show it on camera and it fucking gets it. Down. Fuck! Down's my go-to. I don't know why, because it's the easiest motion for a Wii Remote. Right, it was left. Fuck. Yeah, I've lost. I don't know how Yoshi's winning, but the fucker's won. Down. No! Can I come in second, please? Left! I got it! Last one, I can do it! Oh! No, it was fucking one hole right or left. It was one of the two. I beat Birdo. I'm happy with that, because she's a bitch. I'm not going to forgive her for what she did to me in that one minigame. She literally shoved my ass into that fucking spike ball! God, I didn't think I was gonna get pissed off so quick and easy in this Let's Play. Can you get, like, a 1? Oh, you know, use the purple block. Fuck you. Oh, yeah, you don't need that. God. So in the next episode, I'm just gonna have everybody at normal just so I have a fucking winning chance. 1 and 1, please. Fuck you. You know that? You're an asshole. Oh yeah, you need that! It's not like... How the fuck did Koopa Troopa get fucking 40? I know it's 39, but it's like... I'm rounding up. Can you get no item? Like, please. I need, like, some self-esteem at this point. Thank you. I would have preferred you got a dice block instead of mini stars, but whatever. Can, like, Yoshi just go right to the castle so my next turn I actually have a chance to do something useful? Can you get, like, a 6? Thank you. You could argue I could have went back for those mini stars. I would have needed to at least roll a 5, and I didn't have enough faith in myself to roll at least a 5. Oh, he did that one in the last episode! I was hoping to do a new one. The fuck? Well, I know how this one works. What kind of fight position is Birdo doing? I don't know what the fuck that was. Looks like she never has gotten into a fight before, so she's like, okay, what the fuck do I do? Yeah, I know how this one works. Alright. Circle, or actually, I have to see what he lands on. Circle diamond. Circle. I don't know if Koopa Troopa fucked that up. I'm hoping he did. Everybody got it. Of course they did. I feel like this whole Let's Play, I'm just going to have titles. Oh, hold on. Diamond, circle, triangle, diamond. Circle, triangle, diamond. Circle, triangle. I feel like this whole Let's Play is just going to be titles like Bowser 1, he fucking sucks at Mario Party. Or Bowser 1, he's getting his ass kicked by CPUs. That's gonna be every fucking title for this Let's Play, is to do with me sucking at this game, or me getting my ass kicked by CPUs. Okay, oh shit. Circle, square, diamond, fucking... Circle, square... I winged that completely. Oh, I've been paid off! Wow, can I get the kill point? Because honestly, it'd be so nice if Koopa Troopa fucked up. Triangle, diamond, circle, square. Square, circle, diamond, triangle. Fuck, please go circle or square. Please tell me that I didn't pick circle instead of square. Okay, thank you. And Koopa Troopa fucked up! I mean, if me and Yoshi... I was hoping me and Yoshi could get a kill point, but no. Diamond, circle, square, triangle. Triangle, circle... Please get a triangle. Triangle, circle, square... The fuck? This one. Well, at least I don't lose anything. And Koopa Troopa doesn't get a point. Three. What's the total? Did they tally up? No, they wouldn't have tallied up the kill point. I still won! Let's go! That's a win! That's like my first major win of this Let's Play. I'll take 10. And Koopa Troopa got second? That's beautiful. I need that. That's a huge self-esteem boost right there. I'm still in third. It doesn't matter. You know what? I'm happy. I'm somewhat happy. I got a win. I needed that for my self-esteem. Oh, fuck. I have to get at least at 5 for Boo to start following me, right? So just, I don't give a shit. That could be very useful. I'll take it. Because after 2 is when Boo starts to follow you, right? See, I could get screwed here. That's why the 0-1 helps out. So I'm not the guy that gets fucked over by those 3, what are they called, like minus stars? Roll high, please. Actually, yeah, you roll high. You've got a good amount of points. You can lose some shit. And I'm still not over what you fucking did to me in that one minigame, bitch. Please don't steal my dice block. It's all I've got. It's all I've got. I'm all I've got. Take the gold one. Take the gold one. Why? Koopa Troopa's got gold. Why would you pick random? Fuck, she's a dumb bitch. And that's the one you take? If you really wanted to roll a one, you could actually roll a one with the gold one. Wow, what a fucking dumb bitch. Okay, Yoshi, here's the plan. Here's the plan. Roll like a four. Thank you. That's actually very helpful. Oh, wait, no! No, I meant three! I meant three! No! Okay, now pick the Ouija. I hate this game. This game fucking sucks. Yeah, just take everything he's got, please. Yeah, you fucking lucky douchebag. Roll like a five. Oh, great. Does that mean he gets both? Because I was kind of really hoping I could at least get one of those. Alright, that's fine. That's probably the best thing I could have hoped for he got. Oh, wait. I thought that was the green one. I fucking misread it. Well, whatever. I was hoping he didn't land on the one that said I couldn't use my special dice blocks, because chances are I'm using the purple one right now to get the fuck away from that boot. Because I can take these mini stars right in front of me, guaranteed. I just need to get the fuck away from boot. Blah, look at that, motherfuckers. I'm back in the game. See, I go switch there, or boss. Who's ahead of me? Actually, I don't give a shit. Koopa Troopa, you should have held on. Actually, I was going to say you should have held on to that blue dice block, but bro took that one from you, so, yeah, she kind of screwed you, not me. Well, I did, but whatever. What's this? Sand trap? Hold on. Oh, wait. Are we teammates? Okay. What? Should have read that. Fuck. That was my bad. Go, 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 go. I can't swing when it's his turn, right? Yeah, I can't swing on his turn. Oh, we lose momentum when I fuck up? No! Oh, we've lost. We've lost. I blame this on Yoshi. He's a douchebag. I know that I was the one to fuck up, but fuck Yoshi. That was his fault. That was... Yoshi, that was because of you. That was your fault. Fucking douchebag, am I right? What a jackass. I just got those five, too, and yeah, they're gone. Thanks. Well, at least I'm going to enjoy this next roll. Gonna be a huge, satisfying moment. Was it, like, lose five? Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be fun to watch. No matter what you do, you can't save yourself from this, you fucker. Down to 30, and I'm at 18. 36. You know what I meant. I was rounding down that time. Lucky. Oh. Wonderful. Really wonderful. Roll a one, please. Well, we could have been a five or six. Please get... Just get the fuck out of here. I need this suffering to end. Burro, can you get a one? Or is... You have the blue block, right? Roll, okay, so roll a zero. Roll a one. This is some bullshit. What I really don't get is why the hard difficulty is so difficult. It's not even close to the most difficult difficulty, because there's like two more, right? So what the fuck? What the fuck? Why would you waste that? You have to stop on three anyway. See the stop sign? You fucking idiot. You wasted it. I got the captain event in the last episode. Oh yeah, like I needed to lose more mini stars. Well, all I can say is I hope that whoever's watching this is finding me losing just so funny. I hope that. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. There's no way I can catch up. You really couldn't have had me go second or third. Mm-hmm. Now I have fucking asshole. I'm being really negative in this episode. I feel kind of bad. I hope I'm not bumming anybody out. I hope you find it humorous. I really do. I hope it's coming across funny. Why do I have to click A after every time? I was having a sip of my drink. Nobody's getting that. I'm just 8 gone. Oh wow, he even gets the dash. Can we just skip this? No one's getting it. It's like 11 away. 12, yeah, wait, yeah, 11. The only way he can even come close to get it is if he gets like the fucking dash block, right? Sorry, I'm being very quiet. I'm paying attention. Yeah, game over. Oh, wait, we get to go again? Alright, I did not expect that. I'll say that. We've already lost, though. That's fine. You wasted your fucking gold dice block. You happy about that, Yoshi? Oh, yay, I get to go! Whoop-de-fucking-do! Really? Why? You couldn't have even given me the purple. Oh, yay! Free for all! Yay! Growing up? That one sounds kind of cool. Oh, I get to pick! Cool. Alright, press the button appears on the screen. Okay, that one seems pretty easy. Alright, I can do that. This is concentration. I'm being quiet now out of concentration. I'm doing really good. I mentioned this in the first episode, but of every video game controller, the Wii Remote is the one that I'm most familiar with, so. Like, I remember, like, when I first started playing the GameCube, I don't know, this would have been freaking years ago. Like, I don't know. Oh, shit, I'm distracted. I'm sorry. This would have been years ago. And there's, like, I got Mario Party 7 on the GameCube, right? And for, like, one of them was, like, a button game. And it's, like, I had to look at the controller to press the button. Because I was so unfamiliar with it. But I don't have to do that for the Wii Remote. I'm hoping I got that, because I completely missed one. Because I was talking. So yeah, I got everyone first except the one that I fucked up on. Yoshi, Birdo. Well, I still did really good despite completely missing one. Well, there's a confidence boost. I need that to try not to bum out the entire episode. And by that, I mean, like, I'm trying not to be a bummer. Oh, I'm halfway to Koopa Troopa's point score. Almost there. I don't get a pity reward. That's not fun. Oh, yay! It doesn't matter he has that. He's gonna waste it. Can I just skip this? I know what's gonna happen. Okay, yay, exciting. We all knew that was gonna happen. Can we move on, please? Cool. Exciting. Oh, that... I didn't expect that to happen. That was actually... I really needed that. That was completely satisfying. Why would you do that? You lined someone up for 10, and it's not me. Like, I wouldn't be complaining if you had lined me up for the 10. But still, like, Yoshi or Burro is gonna get it. Actually, give it to Yoshi. Okay, he's got, like, 3. He's not a threat. Do the puzzle. Ah, I was gonna be good with the puzzle. What's this? Ground pound to get as many mushrooms. Alright, I can do that. Okie dokie. Aw, why am I the farthest away from the 3? I guess it didn't matter, I got him anyways. They put Koopa Troopa right by him, and he went up for some reason. Why am I literally the only one going for the 3s? I think I saw 2 that time. The other one is bottom right. I don't know where the other one was. Oh. Doesn't matter, I still got it. Wow, Koopa Troopa's doing brutal! I got handed that game! And I was hoping for the jigsaw puzzle one. Well, that's... This is a win. Cool. This is my redemption arc, okay? I went from doing so horribly... And I was being so miserable the first, like, 30 minutes of this. This is my redemption arc where I start to get positive and less bitchy. Can you roll a 1 so Yoshi can get that? You don't need any more, you're in first. Yoshi's not a threat. I would have preferred he got that. Is there minus stars back there, or mini stars? Aw, you couldn't roll a 2? Ooh, very scary. Yoshi, your move really doesn't matter. I'm surprised he didn't roll a 1 with the gold dice block again. What a fucking idiot. Oh, well, what is he gonna take from him? I bet you a booze lake. Wow, that's sad. That's pathetic, man. 5. Does that mean I get it on the next roll? Oh, wait. We have to roll a 6? And why is it that I'm always the one punished with losing my... turn. Wow. Well, the bright side about this is potentially I couldn't lose any mini stars by accidentally rolling into purple, but I do have a green dice block. So potentially I just lost my turn. Where's this warping us to? Well, I can just hope that Birdo rolls a 1 or a 2. I think this is going to be like this, the one episode I did for Mario Party 10. God, That Let's Play happened, like, so many years ago. But, basically, I think it was in the water park map. I do remember that Toad kept on screwing us over, because there was this one part in the minigame, not the minigame, the board, where basically you needed to leave, like, get a specific number or roll to leave the area, and if you didn't, it just kept on circling and circling. And it was Toad that kept on screwing up and causing the team to go, like, keep circling and circling. And that's what this is reminding me of. I cannot believe I remember that, because that Let's Play, like, happened so long ago. As much as I love shitting on Yoshi, like I said, it's tradition with my cousin, I can't help feel a little bad for him in this specific game. Lose half of what? He has nothing. He has nothing. Oh, Bowser's like, I'll do it in my Bowser voice. He's like,
you've got jack shit. Fuck, this is awkward. Just take this and leave. I'm sorry for your troubles.
Okay, why is it my go? Okay, you know what, fuck it. Actually, you know what? Better odds with that one. There we go. Now, can I roll that again? It's like a 6 or a 5 would be great. Oh! Well, can I cheat Birdo out of a turn? Wonderful. What happened to my redemption arc, you might be asking? I've given up. I've given up on it. I'm being miserable again. Can we just get this done so I can do the boss fight? Oh, that was satisfying. But can she get those mini stars there? No. Okay, here's the deal. Koopa Troopa... What the fuck did I just say? I meant Koopa Troopa, not... What did I say? Koopa Troopa? Koopa Troopa. Roll a 1 or 2, alright? So that way, you can set me up for the 10, which will, you know, help me win, essentially. So this is what you need to do. You need to roll a 1 or 2. This is the game plan, okay? Thank you. Now, this is what I need to do. I cannot roll a 1. If I do that, I will most likely actually rage quit. Lose half, come on. Do not revolution. I have a chance of winning. Oh, wait, no, this is half of the team. Like, everybody's. This is bullshit. Was that, like, 20? I didn't read or see the number. What's this one? Card smarts. It's like poker shit. We're almost 40 minutes in. To be honest, I was kind of expecting this episode to be like half an hour like the last one. I'm hoping that I don't have to start off the next episode being like, yeah, we're still on the board. The Ouija board. The other again. What's the game plan? I don't know, 4? Alright, he's going on 5. I could have took that with a 3. Game plan is 3. That's my game plan. Ah, fuck. Game plan is still 3. Still 3. Okay, and a new game plan, 4. Alright, final game plan, 5. This is risky. Risk and reward. Let's go. That one was actually, like, I was really nervous about that one, because if I fucked that up, it would be like, I would have lost a lot of shit. But this actually, because I won this could put me very high up and potentially put me back in the lead, or I guess I haven't been in the lead at all. Put me in the lead. Because that's like 20. Oh. That's 30. Let's fucking go. Thanks, Bowser. You're cool. Oh, I'm in the lead by 2. Let's fucking go. And I have a chance to get 10 more right off the bat. I can lose 5 because of Boo, but you know what? I'm doing very well at the moment. You know, it'd be really cool if it was me. It switched back to me. No, it just goes to regular turn order. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I was being a little bit greedy. I'm already winning, alright? I don't need to full-on mop the floor. Even though I would, because I have beef with literally everyone in this flying carpet. Birdo, the bitch, shoved me in a spiked ball. Koopa Troopa is on hard difficulty and is an asshole. Yoshi, it's just tradition to be an asshole to Yoshi. So I fucking got problems with everybody on that carpet. Except Luigi, but you know, I'm playing as Luigi. Wait, this is Yoshi. Gives stuff to Yoshi. Oh, Koopa Troopa got that? Are Koopa Troopas in last? How the fuck did that happen? Alright, can we just, like, finish this? I really don't want to have to be like, okay, I'm ending off this episode. We're gonna continue this board in the next episode. I don't want to do that. I wanted to do every board have their own episode. Please get a 1. Please just get a 1. Why? Why is this taking so long? I mean, yes, this is satisfying right now. But still, I have shit to do. Like, is this gonna throw off the whole fucking Let's Play? The thing is, I could keep this video for like an hour long, but I don't exactly want to do that for a few reasons. The first reason is I don't know if my camera will film over an hour. Back when I used to film videos with my tablet, I actually tried to go over the hour mark. It was with, Mario Strip Down Memory Lane. Originally, the first film of that video, it didn't make it to YouTube because I didn't finish it. Because originally there was going to be... That episode has a lot of flashbacks in it, because it's like a clip show episode. And originally there was going to be a lot more on the first take of the episode. But I was filming for a while, and then before it passed the hour mark, it just stopped filming. So I had to essentially restart that video, and I had to, okay, that was weird. I had to cut out, oh, it was a reverse mini. I had to cut out some clips that I wanted to use for that episode. So my first worry is that if I'll get to the hour mark for this, it's just gonna shut off. And my second worry is, like, I don't really want this to be an hour-long video. If I were to do an hour-long video, I would want it to be actually very impactful, like a movie. That's also another reason, the reason why I did the movie in 2 parts, because I filmed that with my tablet, and if I were to go over the hour filming, it would have just stopped filming. So that's why I had to do the movie in 2 parts, the Bowser 1 movie. So, yeah. I don't know, I guess I could experiment with my phone one day, just, like, leave a recording and, like, go do something, like, chores or something, or, like, do some laundry and then come... Not that laundry takes an hour. Well, it does, but I'm not gonna sit there and fucking stare at the dryer until shit's dry. But I could do that one day, just have an experiment while I leave my phone recording for, like, an hour to see if it actually goes over or not. What's this one? Blooper, okay. But we're at the end. I don't have to be worried anymore. I don't have to be worried about it going over an hour. Okay, it's just aim and shoot. I can do this. Can I just, like, shoot Yoshi? Yeah, I'm just fucking... Fuck you, Yoshi. This is easy. I guarantee at one point during the fight, he bloops or inks the screen. Bloops the screen. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, what the fuck? I wasn't prepared for this shit. Come on, I am trying to... What the... Oh, that was bullshit, dude. I knew it. I knew he was going to ink the screen at some point. I don't know what... Oh, that was coming for me. I'm like, is that sea urchin in my direction? And it was. I'm trying for kill point. That's the strat. That one... I didn't see that one was coming for... I still won that. Because kill point got Brutal up to 14. I'm at 15. So I won that, right? Let's go! I think I won that. This is actually going to... The title of this video is going to be very positive now. It's going to be like, first to last or something like that. I did get my redemption arc. I didn't expect to do that. But I did. I think I won that. Unless fucking pity stars screw me over. Alright. Mini stars, however, I don't give a shit, Toad. Bonus stars. That's not me. I know that. I don't know, it's probably fucking Koopa. I don't know who my competition is. Is it Birdo or is it Koopa? No, Koopa's in last. It's Birdo. This could be me, though. Right? The minigame star, this could be me. Let's go! What the fuck are you, a Birdo, you bitch? This might be Koopa because he lost 10. It's not me because I didn't lose any. I just didn't get much. Oh no, I'm. If he stayed in last, I have a fighting chance. I have a fighting chance. Come on. I need this win. I need this win. Alright, Yoshi went down first. Satisfying. Okay, it was versus me. Fuck, what am I trying to say? Me versus Birdo. Let's go! I won! Yes, 72, bitch! Yeah! Oh, God. People always say that Mario Kart destroys friendships, and I've always said it's fucking Mario Party. Because even when I play alone... When I do Mario Party, I get mad at computers. That's one of the biggest reasons when I first played Mario Party Superstars, I originally didn't like it. I was very disappointed with it. That's just because I only played it on my own at first, and then it would have been like 2 years later when I decided, alright, I'll play it again. But this time I had a friend over, and I actually enjoyed it a lot more. So, I think when I made that Mario game tier list, I put Mario Party Superstars on a very low tier, like it might have been like C. I'd probably bump it up to B. Because I very enjoy it. Huh! 72 to Birdo's 42. Let's a fucking go. Look at that rise! Look at it, that's beautiful. Now I gotta find the Ouija for the thumbnail that's, like, very happy and positive. Despite, in the last episode, I had to look for an angry Mario picture for the thumbnail. Back to main menu. Before I end off the episode, I do want to quickly go to the museum. Because I have to buy one of the maps, right? I want to see how close I am to that. Because chances are I'm probably going to have to grind off camera for it. What do I have, like, 100 at this point? 100 mini stars? 113. Oh, that's not bad. I probably can do that in the this Let's Play. I might grind off camera for the Master difficulty, because I would like to play up against it for at least one episode in the Let's Play series. But yeah, that was episode 2 of the Mario Party 9 Let's Play. I hope you enjoyed it. It's been a roller coaster ride. Ups and downs, but ultimately, I won. The good beat the evil forces of Birdo the Bitch, Koopa Troopa, the hard difficulty computer player, and the jackass Yoshi. Jackass. Yeah, jackass Yoshi. I won. Good beat evil. I'm happy. Oh, but anyway, just give me a sec. I want to check the date this is coming up, the video I have to release this on. All right, we're all good. This video releases on August 9th, so next week, another episode of Mario Party 9 releases, and then after next week, you get another episode of Mario Party 9, but also a stuffy video. So, yeah. Just wanted to make sure that I didn't have the dates mixed up. I was like, okay. So I don't have to upload a stuffy video next week. I don't. Just a Let's Play episode. But anyway, stay tuned for next week where another episode of Mario Party 9 will release. But anyway, thank you guys and gals so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And remember, you're all awesome. Bye-bye.